going on, Mel? Still got time for one more?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
All right, yeah. Jermell Charlo, right here. I know you said that, you know, you had kind of, you were going to be the Grinch, you know, during these holidays yesterday at Gleason's and everything like that. You're carrying that attitude going forward right here. See, you got the drip in green. How does it feel right now, getting close to fight night, weight, etc.? What's the energy like right now?
I just wanted to fight. I'm ready to get this over with, you know. This is a do or die situation for all of us, you know. It's a risk that we all take, and it's nothing that's easy. This is not an easy situation to prepare for weeks for one night, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And whatever Tony Hudson brings, I have to be able to adjust to it and make it all right.
I know you posted that picture yesterday with you looking at your brother working out in Gleason's. There's that twin empathy that you have. How hard is it, you know, knowing, you know, that your twin brother is about to fight right then and there? Did you still, are there, I know you don't have those jitters for yourself. Are there those butterfly jitters for him?
No, it's no jitters. It's just the fact that I'm watching my brother sacrifice and put his life on the line.
Mm-hmm.
He got four kids. People get hurt in boxing, you know. It's a deadly situation. It's deadly. And I definitely don't want to be on the other end of it. And just watching my brother, just, it irks me. It makes me want to fight everybody that he fights. I could get up and get in there with Tony and cool off a little bit and get right back in there with Kovo if I had to. But that's not the way this game works. It don't matter. I'm just a warrior. I'd rather lose it in the ring than him.
He spoke briefly about it, how almost he was away from boxing. He was working behind the boards, doing the music thing, and he was gonna have you be the fighter, etc. But you know, things turned around obviously. Does it feel better? Are you glad that he went down the path he has gone down?
No, we just it's whatever.
You can keep it under 90 seconds.
I'll let you guys ride. Thanks.